Sorry?
Yeah, you can register up to three different fingerprints.
Like in families, so the whole family can use it, not only one, yeah.